Hello, my name is Quentin Watson, and I'm a physical therapy assistant student here at Miami-Dade College. And today I'll be demonstrating how to use the fluidotherapy machine for the hand. Good afternoon, Julie. My name is Quentin. I'm going to be your physical therapy assistant student. How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Doing good? I'm good. Thank you. I saw on your chart that you're experiencing some pain in your right hand.
Yes.
All right. So today we're going to be using the fluidotherapy machine, which uses a mixture of warm air and the medium to help create a constant temperature, which will help increase your range of motion, increase your blood flow, and hopefully decrease some of the pain you're having.
All right.
So we're gonna keep the temperature at 118 degrees Fahrenheit, and the velocity will be at 100, which will help you do some range of motion exercises during the treatment. Where treatment time will be about 20 minutes. I'll be back within 5 minutes to help see how you're doing. So first, before you go, I know you washed your hands before we got here, and now we're gonna assess the hand for any open wounds, for sensation. Feel this? Feel fine? Feels good? Alright, so now I'm going to put your hand inside the sleeve. Again, put it inside the machine. Make sure it's tight so none of the particles fly out. Now, turn the machine on. I'll be back in 5 minutes, okay?
Okay.
Now it's been 5 minutes. So how are you feeling? Too hot? Feels fine?
Feels good?
Okay, perfect. Alright, it's been 20 minutes. The treatment time is done. I'm going to turn the machine off. How are you feeling? Feels fine?
Feels good.
Alright, so now I'm going to take your hand out. I'm going to try to scrape all these particles off. It's going to get all too messy. Alright, so now I'm going to reassess your hand to make sure everything's fine. The sensation, you can feel everything?
Yeah.
Everything's good? All right, perfect. Your treatment is done.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. And that was a demonstration of fluidotherapy to the hand.